Am I doing good, like,
yes,
starting this stuff?
Mm-hmm. Let's go back up there again and turn around that cul-de-sac thing.
Or if you want to, you can go down by the cars and turn around.
And go back down here one more time and then we'll head home.
Can I just do the loop and come back? Mm-hmm. Are those the only houses they have in there?
They're show homes. Look into the turn. There you go. We'll go down there one more time and then take us home.
Are you taking a picture?
Yep.
All right, here we go. Wreckus road test.
Flying colors.
You're listening to San Antonio's positive, encouraging K-Log.
You want me to turn it here?
Wherever you want to go. You're going to do a loop, so wherever you want to go.
'Turn on a cul-de-sac, you need to be scanning over your shoulder as well, right? Which means if you got to slow down and go slower, okay, over your shoulder, yeah.
I just want to make sure I'm not too close to the curb.
Yeah, but you got to be back and forth, but you always got to make sure you're looking to where you're going.
Go back up to the hill to the cul-de-sac.
Oh, take us home. Remember when you get out to the stop signs, use your signal lights. Make sure you stop all the way. That's good. Gotta get used to it. This is gonna be your car.
don't remind me.
BMW. Put it on before you hit the stop sign. Like right now when you get into this turn, you're gonna wanna, when you straighten out, you're gonna wanna put your single light on. Okay, single light,
so, up.
Down.
When do I turn it off?
It turns off by itself. Just gotta let it go. Yeah, you didn't. You're alert. This is a real road situation now.
Am I using the pedal?
Yep. You need more speed, right? Alright, I'll put your single light on now, that way.
I'm going into the lane,
yep.
On the side of the
other side. All vehicles do.
Really?
Yeah.
No,
that's why you can't put it on until you become straight. Otherwise, it'll turn off on you automatically. I always put it on now. There's no stop sign, but you always still want to take a look in a four-way. Right? Look this way first. But keep going. You're got the right of way. Remember, keep the speed down.
It's hard to tell in kilometers.
So 25, 32. Slow down a little bit.
Okay, are you
going to
park? I've never parked.
Let's pull up.
Unless you want to try to park. You going straight?
Okay, cut her heart.
Going and stop.
No. Reverse and watch the mirrors. Stop, hit the brake, you know how much more you're going.